Perfect timing. Arena was taking a little bit to update, but it's ready now. All right. Quests want us to do black or green spells. So I guess we need to build food. I feel like that's what you do, is you build food. I'm about to just kill all these other decks. They're just taking up space. I bet I could do some kind of food thing in here. Get rid of the sapperling theme that I never really liked anyway. Poison Tip Archer, sad to lose that, but... And Tendershoot Dryad. We need that cat. Do I not have that cat yet? Is it an uncommon or something? Is it uncommon? I have 76 uncommon wild cards. I think we're good. And I need that oven. And goose, which I randomly have three of already. Maybe don't need quite that many. I spelled it wrong. Vengeant Vampire is worth it or not. Take out Swarm Guild Mage. Oh, I only have one Assassin's Trophy. Okay, that's fine. I need itty bitty sacky creatures. And food things. Maybe I try searching food first. It's kind of the less good Vraska's Contempt. I also need, something that can be brought back from the graveyard. Like, one of those zombie dudes. I think it's a zombie. Also Murderous Rider. Or no, it's not a zombie, it's a skeleton. Yeah, you. Yes. I have no gutter bones, really? Huh. Anywho. Okay, let's do that. And then we take out the land that's bad. Golgari Gilgates, my god. Let's see what lands we have here. That's not terrible. I have four of these. I have four of these too. Actually, I don't think I need the temples. We'll try to stick with actual forests and swamps. Hi, Otobay. How's it going? We're bringing Golgari Sacrifice into standard. I'm gonna do a regular queue first. Oh, I don't think I have any. West. Yeah, I don't have any. I could use a mythic wildcard, I suppose. I have 16. Alright, I'll get one. And we'll do one fewer Braska, I guess. Don't bother, your deck advice is awful! Okay. I mean, the deck is built around Braska. And Savvy Hunter. You know, I don't need two Izonis. I don't think I do. How many creatures do I even have? Oh, I do have a lot. Alright, well, I guess I'll leave it as is. Besides, she get in the game. She is a brawny lass, it's true. Yeah, so the quest for the day is green and black spells, so I was like, clearly I have to build food now. Yeah, this looks okay. We shall keep. Next turn, Plague Crafter. I will swing first though. Cause I might as well deal the damage. Three or more other forests? Okay. You've been playing with Ironcrag Pyromancers, Glinthorn Buccaneers, Torbran, and draw spells, huh? Attack. Vraska is not bae? Why do you say that? I could kill one of these two things. Which one should I kill, though? I'm gonna kill the Clan Guild Mage. That seems a lot worse. I figure Vraska's probably dead no matter what I do, but... I'll just pass. I'm not quite getting enough value from this. Murder the trample creature. And play land, and then I will pass. Oh, their oven is in this deck! It's just, I haven't drawn it yet. There's the oven. They were like, yeah, we're good. That's it. I mean, should I try it in ranked? I feel like I'm gonna get run over, but at the same time, I'm at silver 4, so this is the perfect time to try it. 'Cause I can't go down in rank. Yikes. Oh, look, it's Cavalcade. Oh God, it's another one. Okay, well, probably should have swung first, but that's okay. I panicked. Mostly cat nonsense, Oko nonsense, and fires of invention nonsense. Okay. Blow up one of my swamps. Hey, it's something I can play. Sweet. And I don't know, swing? It's a little aggressive, but Interesting. Okay, well. I'm very, very glad that I killed one of the cavalcades with Vraska. That was 100% worth it. One, two, three, four, five. I'm gonna have to sack the food for life.
Say hi to my fiery friends.
Oh, crap. Okay, good. I did block the correct one. Oh, Oh, it didn't even prompt me. Okay, so I'm gonna lose 4 life. Okay. Barely holding it together here. Are you kidding me? I think we die. And I don't have enough blockers. Just stop the onslaught! Dude, it's too bad I don't have the thing that untaps artifacts rotated out. Then it'd be a little too strong, I suppose. Oh, yeah, I suppose. Manifold Key would be a possibility. Just totally commit. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Cancel. Craft. There we go. All right, we're committing. I mean, if we can get a swamp, this is great. We're gonna get a black source. It's gonna happen. We're gonna let them wonder what we're up to first. Oh, Simic Flash. Casting Growth Spiral on their turn just to flex. Ayara? I think I have one copy of Ayara. It's not in this deck, though. I'll take it. Hey, look, it's Nissa. Unfortunately, the Golgari Queen cannot kill her land creatures. Is it even worth it? No, I have to start my cat shenanigans. Dude, the name of this deck should be Wonderland. Because all these one drops. I bet you could build like a streamlined build that would be. I'll let the damage go through, and then at the end step, I'll go ahead and throw down my kitty cat. Nissa's gonna ult and there's nothing I can do about it. I'm hoping they actually swing out. So that way I can poke the Nissa down. Excellent. Block with this one. This one I can move back easily. Oh, I'm an idiot. These have vigilance. There's no way I'm getting through to that Nissa. Oh, hey, look, it's another one. And OS. The problem is when she ults, then there's gonna have a lot of 3/3s coming at me, potentially. Maybe they have another one in hand. Well, it's a marvelous night for a moon dance, with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance, neath the cover of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. Yeah, they had another one in hand. I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. And all the night's magic seems to whisper and hush, and all the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Well, I wanna make love to you tonight. I can't wait till the morning has come, as I know that time is just right, and straight into my arms you will run, and there my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, yeah. There and then I will make you my own. Anytime that I touch you, you just tremble and sigh, and I know how much you want me that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? don't have enough mana to cast it. Okay. Well. This uses up 4 mana. I can do that. Yeah, I am probably gonna die though. Unless I. Yeah, I don't know what else I could do. Maybe if I got a third key. Or if I got another land, I could cast Azoni maybe. Have some blockers? I don't know. The good thing is, they don't have any trample yet. So we're going to take 9. Oh, not even. That's 7. Is it worth it? It gets me 3 blockers, though. I'll only be able to do 1 cat this turn, but I think having the additional blockers is worth it. Four cats, 4 ovens needed. Yeah, it'd be cool if I drew into another oven. Wasn't that an M19 card? Open the graves? Because that would be great in this. Excuse me. Oh, I'm about to die. They just tapped 18 mana? Even more? Bat card? I think you'll have to be a little bit more specific. I'm pretty confident they're not gonna burn me, so... That helps, but they're probably going to cast Hydroid Crassus for 1,000,000. Oh, it's Gracious Hydra. Okay. Well, it doesn't have Trample. Gonna fight somebody. Okay. 1 fewer blocker. Okay, I should be all right. I'll be at like 4. Even better. Can I drain them for enough? I don't know if it drains them for enough. Okay, I can't let that resolve. We have to try to do something now, but I'm gonna die, so I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be enough. Oh, wait, is it enough? Oh my God, is it enough? Is it exactly enough? It's exactly enough. It's exactly enough. It's exactly enough. Done that on my turn. I didn't realize that I had enough. Oh my God. And they probably even saw. They're like, that person is lethal. I'm gonna try and see if Oko can get rid of their oven so that they can't kill me. Alright. Alright, that clearly needs to be tuned some more. We're gonna play for real. Calamity has been doing decently. There's another deck too that's been doing all right. The Orzhov event deck that I built was all right too. This seems fine. Ulted Anissa and didn't win the game. Do you happened? They ulted Nyssa and did not win. And lost to One Drops, yeah. This is curving very nicely. Sweet memories. That's all I'll be taking with me. So goodbye. Please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need. And I will always love you. I will always love you. You. Oh, I hope life treats you kind, and I hope you have all you've dreamed of, and I wish you joy and happiness, but above all this, I wish you you were talking about. That's what? That's nasty. That is nasty. I'm pretty sure I'm about to kill them, so it's fine. I would have thought they'd have dealt it to Chandra, but I guess they're probably makes sense. Pretty sure that's exactly lethal, yeah. Whew. Making the climb. Climbing that ladder. You've had so much fun with that Pyromancer. I bet. That's a wicked card. I can see why it's a rare. I approve, Deck. This looks good. I, like, bruised my fingertip. I woke up this morning and it was hurting. And I don't understand this. Torbran, I don't, because I don't have that card yet. So, I guess they didn't look at how many people have the chat muted versus... by the pet. It seems like that would have been obvious, you know? First strike, the natural enemy of Death Touch. You like your fox, you pet him. This common. If you could not ritual, that would be great. Well, I mean, they did not ritual, to be fair. They did not ritual. They'll get plus, that's only 8. Oh, I think I just die, guys. I don't think there's anything I can do. I've got this? Red cats and ovens. They have to block or they die. So the question is, which do they block? Okay. But now I need to get 3 1-1s out, and they have life gain, and it's over. Yep, that's it. It's been nice knowing ya. Nice win streak coming to an end right here. That may even be lethal. 6. And yeah, that's lethal. Wah, wah, wah. I mean, it wouldn't have mattered no matter what. Even if we had drawn a haste creature, they had gained too much life. We just didn't go fast enough. Okay. I go first, I like it. Is a blue card. I'm going to swing, actually, in case I get two lands off light of the stage. Which I do. That is why we do it that way. We're going to do Sports. Could be a gate deck. Yeah, I'm gonna go with gate deck. Six, five, 4, 3, 2. I kind of feel bad. They haven't even cast a spell yet. Silver rank 3. I guess this is okay. There's no 1/1s, but we'll be all right. Feel it falling off of light clothing. Taste it rolling on your tongue. See the lights above you glowing. Oh, and breathe them deep into your lungs. It was always simple, not hidden hard. You've been pulling at the strings, playing puppeteers for kings, and you've had enough. Well, the search ends here, where the night is totally clear, and your heart is fierce. Now you finally know you control where you go. though you can steer. So hold this feeling like a newborn. Feel it rushing through your veins. You have opened up a new door. So bring on the wind, fire, and rain. It was always simple, not hidden hard. You've been playing at a game called remembering your name, and you've stopped it up while the search ends here. Who is this? The song I'm singing? It's Missy Higgins. Where the night is totally clear, your heart is fierce. Then you finally know you control where you go, you can steer. I think I'm usually up this late. How's Mono Red going? It's going decently. Can't complain. We've made it to Silver Rank 3, so, you know, it's a start. I can minus two, but then I might not have her anymore, so I'd rather get the elementals. Don't worry. I bought something. Shoulder is improving. It's improving. I never actually got physical therapy because America, but I've been doing physical therapy exercises on my own that seem to be working okay. They didn't block, which is confusing me. I don't know about that, but nice. He's digging for Torbran, you say? Gonna hold off. Understood. Would you like to use up that? Okay. Yeah, them getting that turn 3 planeswalker really, like, wrecked my day. I was not able to kill them anywhere near fast enough, and they have another one now. They're, like, Scottish or something. Is there anything that can kill her? No. 4 is just a little too strong. But I can knock down their planeswalker pretty significantly. They didn't even block. I guess because I have the card in hand. That makes sense. They're protecting their pyromancer. They know they got Chandra dead. Because they can just deal 3 damage and then deal 1 damage. What do you think the odds are that I get a land and light up a stage? Pretty good. This Chandra Spitfire is going to get Lava Coiled. Because they have a Lava Coil in their graveyard. Why wouldn't you give the Drake Trample? Because it doesn't matter. And shock. Same difference. Wah, 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 wah. I don't know what I've done, or if I like what I've begun. Something told me to run, and honey, you know me, it's all or none. That's good. I'm gonna go see a show tomorrow. Like, right after my stream. There were sounds in my head. Little voices whispering, that I should go and this should end. Baby, I found myself listening. 'Cause I don't know who I am, who I am without you. All I know is that I should. I don't know if I can stand another hand upon you. All I know is that I should. She will love you more than I could. She who dares to stand where I stood. Do 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 do. 'Cause I thought love was black and white, that it was wrong or it was right. But you ain't leaving without a fight, and I think I am just as torn inside. The show that I'm going to go see is A Gentleman's Guide to Love and Murder at a community theater place. I don't know who I am without you. All I know is that I should. I don't know if I can stand another hand upon you. All I know is that I should. She will love you more than I could. She who dares to stand where I stood. And I won't be far from where you are. If ever you should call, you meant more to me than anyone I've ever loved at all. But you taught me how to trust myself. So I say to you, this is what I have to do. Nice. 'Cause I don't know who I am without you. All I know is that I should. Oh. I don't know if I can stand another hand upon you. All I know is that I should.
Your attack.
She will love you more than I could. She who dares to stand where I stood. Oh. She who dares to stand where I stood. But I really want to kill that knight. I really want to deal 4 damage in the air. I want to kill the knight more. Thank you, Deck, for rewarding my insolence. To let it die. I kind of thought they'd pump it. Ooh. I have not faced the troll that makes goats yet. That sounds awesome. All right, well, I'm dead. I'm gonna swap over to the other deck. Oh my god, it's already starting to lag. It's already starting to lag. I've only been on for like 2 hours. Yeah, I'm gonna clip that later, cause that was the stupidest thing. My opponent ulted Nissa and didn't win, if that gives you an indication. And I killed them with one ones. With one drops. I should say. They don't suck! Or are you saying they suck because they play Nissa? Because that's completely valid. Yeah, Odabe suggested spicing it up with, Can I get a land, please? No? No lands? Alright. See how it is? My opponent's on their fifth land. No worries. But crucially, the Manifold Keys cost mana. It costs one mana to untap things, so I had to keep count. Wow, this is a common deck at Silver. This is like the third blue-red deck in a row. Alright, apparently we're not gonna get another land. So, we're just gonna hang out here and slowly die. Can D-Spark even kill the Scion? They can't. They can't. Because it's only a 3-drop. Oh my god. Why? Why am I not permitted to have lands? This is, what can you do? You just said I haven't drawn any lands in the game. I'm pretty sure I started with 3. I might have started with 2. But I had 2 drops, so it seemed fine. Counter. No? All right. They're just getting one last use out of it. I had Kaya's Wrath in my hand. I just needed a white source. Super Beast, you can come out now. You made a bad choice, and now you're hiding? Oh no! Okay. You know what? Sure. Maybe I'll be able to have Castle Ardendale come in untapped. Oh wait, I only need one plains. I already have one. Whoops! I was thinking of the common one, where you need three. Well, Super Base, murdering people is not nice. This is a Grixis deck. Buy Kai's Wrath, since it's literally the only thing that can get discarded. Just discard there. Oh, John and the Law. Oh, interesting. Heidi. We can fly, we can fly, we can fly. Could get Corpse Knight back, but why do that when I can get revenge? And I may need it.
The immolation sensation. Check out these fireworks.
I don't have quite enough mana for that, yeah. Okay, well, one, two, three, four.
Hey, at least I tried.
And then I'll go to 40 and you go to 6. Yeah, we knew that was coming. It's cool. Hey, look, it's Nico Bolas. Hi, Nico Bolas. We were expecting you.
My intellect is without limits.
Well, it's Grixis. He's the reason you play Grixis. I feel like I should be able to drain them for 6. Like, this is not impossible. Especially since I'm at 40. Granted, the Chandra emblems will start to add up pretty quickly, but like, I think I can do this. Wow, they're not even gonna attack with Kefnet? Dude, Settle Wreckage rotated out. It needs more cats and ovens. Yeah, that seems pretty good. Seems pretty alright. They have another one! God dang it! The swamp I just got rid of. There you go. Hey, look, Kefnet's back. I am hoping they don't have another counter. Okay. They go back down to 6. Dude, where's my black castle? I need my black castle stat. Destroys Bolas Walker. Yay! Ironically, I needed that swamp I got rid of. They have a third Bolas, because why not? But you know what? We're keeping them from ulting. It's alright. I have to exile another land. Does not feel good. I'm gonna wait. Yes. Yes, I do. Dude, how have they gained life, though? How many cards do I have in the library? 38? Maybe we can mill them? Deck them out? Maybe? I mean, Bolas needs to die again, but if we can accomplish that, oh, crud. I let the trigger go through. Oh, crap.
I will return one day. Let your weak minds crumble.
I need a planar cleansing again! Planar cleansing! Yeah, I need to get planar cleansing next turn. No. Wait, I already have one. We're good. Everything's out of sequence. But they have Ritual of Soot, which will kill her. If they're, you know, if there's, I'm assuming they're smart. I am assuming they are smart. They could also just as easily make me sack two creatures. Like, there's a lot of things they could do. The ult will kill me. Unless I can bait them to use it early. Which they won't, because why would they do that? Okay, alright. Okay. If it gets countered, we just die. So hopefully it goes through. I didn't think I had that many cards in my graveyard, but okay. Go off. They had Murderous Riders too? A 12 mana mass manipulation when you need it. Yeah. He didn't need to. It was faster just to swing, I think. I'm gonna stop there for tonight. We did make it to Silver 3, so there was progress made. I'm going to be back tomorrow, Saturday, at 11. We're going to try and draft. I want to draft, ideally. Looks like Admin MTG is on, so we'll go ahead and raid him. So, thanks everybody for tuning in, and have a good night. Stay safe.